So now we're going to go for tax reform, which I've always liked.
First on taxes. This is where we really need Paul. We're going to undertake one of the great tax reforms and simplifications in American history.
It will provide major tax relief for middle income and for most other Americans. There will be a major tax reduction. And all of this does not add to our debt or our deficit.
We'll pass massive tax reform to create millions of new jobs and lower taxes for everyone.
The center of our jobs plan is tax reform. You don't mind having lower taxes, do you? My contract calls for lowering taxes on our businesses from 35% down to 15%. We're going to be one of the lower taxed. Not the lowest, but close.
Do you believe in raising taxes on the wealthy?
I do. I do, including myself. I do.
Bottom line, do you want taxes on the wealthy to go up or down?
They will go up a little bit, and they may go up, you know.
But they're going down above, in your plan.
No, in my plan they're going down, but by the time it's negotiated, they'll go up.